Why, baby, why? Why?
I couldn't sleep. Where is she, Rachel?
I need to talk to you, okay?
I believe you.
Rachel, you there?
He watched the tape.
Who watched the tape?
He takes my picture. I've seen you. When I'm in the yard at school. You were there.
You wish I was around more?
No. You want to be around more?
Rachel and I were...
young. Mom's told me that story.
Thing is, I don't think I make a good father. Maybe it was because my own was such a disappointment. The thing is, I don't want anyone else to do it either. Be your father.
Conundrum.
Yeah, it is.
Time to go, mister.
I'm not finished. Noah said to make one for you.
You could almost draw a line through her life. On one side, there's this happy woman who spends her time with her husband, riding horses, everything sheltered, protected, and comfortable. Her face, there's light, there's pride. But then one day something happens, and she takes this hard corner, and the light goes out. And then she ends up at Eola County Psychiatric, all alone.
What happened to her?
I don't know yet, but I think it has something to do with the horses.
I think we should go to the island together.
It's Tuesday, Noah. I only have one day left. I need you to go to the hospital and find out as much as you can about Anna. The images on the tape are leading us somewhere. Katie saw them all too. I think before you die, you see the ring.
Wait!
I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah. Easy, boy. That's it. Calm down. Somebody!
Jesus Christ.
Somebody
I need to see the records for a patient named Anna Morgan.
Are you a relative?
Well, no.
I'm sorry, sir. We're a mental health facility. Our records are private.
Well, she's been dead 24 years. I don't think she'll mind.
I'm sorry. It's impossible.